the most powerful part of what the Purdie Shuffle is that it's halftime and it's a two-bar phrase. That two-bar phrase, you can play as many notes as you want, as long as you're using them as rebounds. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. And if you speed it up, you lose half of all the rebounds that you're trying to do. And like, they all run together. The worst thing that you can do is to do it fast.